Today in this video, we will see how to unlock your Samsung phone without swiping the screen. You don't have to use fingerprint, you just have to lift your phone and see at the screen. Now for this one, you have to do few settings. The first thing that you will do is you will go to settings option here. You have to go to this option advanced features and go to this option motion and gestures. Make sure that this option lift to wake it is enabled. Now the other thing that you have to do is you have to register your face ID. If you have used passcode or if you are using fingerprint, then what you have to do is you have to add one more option, that is face ID. So for that one, we will go to settings here. Then we will go to this option biometrics and security. Go to face recognition. You need to enter the password to unlock your phone. After that, select this option continue. And there is a question here, are you wearing glasses right now? So generally, if you wear glasses, then select the option yes. If you don't wear glasses, then you can select no and then continue. Now what I have to do is I have to register my face, so let me do it. So once you register your face, then you will get this option. So on the top there is option stay on lock screen. So if it is enabled like this one, disable this option so that you don't need to swipe the screen. And others you can just leave it like that and then select OK. So once you do it, what you do is you have to lock your phone and then check if your phone automatically opens when you look at the screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.